Hey guys, here I am in Los Angeles on a cloudy day visiting Guitar Center. Let's go inside and check it out. It's quite a famous location here. See, there's all types of handprints here. Linkin Park, Leonard Skinner, Shantae's, Van Halen, Vince Gill, etc. And here we have some guitars on the wall. Ron Wood, Peter Strauss, Jimmy Page. Wow. Lots of stuff here. We'll just check it out right here. Look at these guitars. Some effects pedals here. It's a wall of guitars here, guys. You can see everything. Just tons of guitars here. Move on to the other area down here. There's still more guitars. The acoustic section there. Okay, maybe we'll come back to that in a bit. Some effects pedals on the wall. Drum section. Lots of snare drums here. Walk over this way. I think there's some synths. There we go. Roland Yamaha. There's a modular up there, the Moog 3. Check that out. Let's go over this way. JDXI, subsequent 37, Novation Mini Nova, some stuff here, some Nord, the Electro 6D. Stage 3. Very nice. Some Roland Keytar. Something else here, the Roland Juno DS. Roland digital piano here as well. Or this right here. This here we got Drum Brute Impact. Yes. Roland TR 8S. Here we have Rhythm Composer TR08 and an Akai. Not sure what this model is. It's the Pro Music Force Production DJ Performance System. Very cool. Modi X.
Oh, okay. Understand
that.
I don't think so, though, just
because
he wouldn't be asking about
this. This is the Montage 88 Key.
Hey, man. Yeah.
Okay.
Welcome.
Hi.
What brings you in today, man?
Just visiting.
Cool. Yeah. Where are you from?
Canada.
Ah, well, welcome.
Thank you.
It's been a trip.
Yeah.
If you need anything, please let us know. And also, just so you know, anything you see in the store, we do guarantee lowest price. So if you see something more cheaper,
let us know, we'll
price match it, okay?
Okay, thank you. Alright, some more Yamaha stuff here. PSR series. Some more pianos. Innovation stuff, Launchpad Mini, Launchpad, and Launchpad Pro. Launch Key. Very nice. I see some stuff up there. M Audio gear. There's a Micro Freaks. From Arturia. Very nice. And the Mini Lab. M Audio Key Station. Right. Very cool. Mini Brute 2. What do we have in this area? Look at this, the Moog One. There she is. Unbelievable. Beautiful synth. Another Subsequent 37 and the Sub Fatty. Right on. Moog. Okay, let's walk back this way. Microphones, Focusrite. All these audio interfaces. Rocket 5 speakers. Here's some mics you can see. Let's check out these mixers here. Some nice consoles. Wow, look at this one. 32 channel. There is so much gear here, it's unbelievable. It's quite nice. It's Behringer X32 from Midas. Beautiful. Great. Look at this one. It's quite impressive. DJ accessories. Serato. Numark. Right on. from Roland here as well. Denon, complete system. What's this one? Pioneer. There's a lot of these here, so. Oh, that's pretty cool. The Denon DJ Prime series. Right. Walk back this way.
Like microphone to record music.
This wall of cymbals. Hand drums here, djembes. There's a drum room there, someone's jamming away. Continue this way here, through the drum area. Down the steps here to the acoustic guitar section. Go through this door here. Lovely here. These amps. These Fender amps here. There's an orange amp. Some Marshall stuff here. Just walls of guitars. They don't call Guitar Center for nothing. Wow. This is obviously a special guitar here. All right. See if there's anything else. I think that's it, actually. So we'll walk over this way and maybe check out some accessories. Tuners and metronomes, capos and slides. Lots of accessories here, some cabling. If you need something for your guitar, this is the place to get it. So yeah, just walk out this way. Oh, you know what? There's still stuff over here. Lessons, rentals, repairs. There's a second floor up there. For lessons. All these albums here. Right on. Oh, that's super cool. All this vinyl. Yeah. Van Halen mug if you like. Or a Kiss. Some shirts.
The more you can maintain that medium temperature level, the less your guitar is going to shift and just...
Some hats, some more stuff up here. These little shirts, I think. Yeah, lots of merchandise here. All right. Let's head out this way. And that'll wrap it up here, guys. So this is Guitar Center in Los Angeles. Thanks for joining. See you next time.